Hello everyone, myself Priya Shah from Department of Pharmacognosy at LJ Institute of Pharmacy. I welcome you all in online learning session. Kindly subscribe our YouTube channel PharmaIgnite. Now let's begin our today's session for BPharm Semester 5 students of subject of Pharmacognosy and Phytochemistry 2, Part 2. In today's session, we will see the further studies of tannin. In previous session, we have included the basics of tannins and in drugs, cutechu. In cutechu, we have seen regarding the pale cutechu. Now, in today's session, we will study the another type of cutechu, that is black cutechu. So, let's start with the black cutechu. What is black cutechu? Black cutechu is known as kutch or katha. Biological source of black cutechu. Black cutechu is a dried aqueous extract prepared from heartwood. Here you have to remember the heartwood. Heartwood of the acacia cutechu. Family leguminosae. Geographical source, it is cultivated in Gujarat, Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra. Collection and preparation. Now cultivation part is same as a pale cutechu. It is mainly cultivated through seed propagation method. When the plant become 2 years old, after that we can start the collect. But here the heartwood is collected when the tree become mature. So after 8 to 10 years or more than 10 years, that main trunk is collected. So for preparation of the drug, the tree is cut off from the ground. Then removal of the bark as well as other branches from this main trunk. And these trunks are made into small pieces. These pieces are known as the chips. These chips are used for the preparation of the black cutechu. Now let's preparation of black cutechu. In preparation, first of all take heartwood and cut into small pieces. These pieces are known as the chips. Now these chips are heated or boiled with the water. Generally 3 to 5 times of water is taken. Then the drug. Now boil it. Then filter it. Filtrate is known as decoction. This filtrate is making concentrated in iron pot with continuous stirring till it gives syrupy mass. Then cool the extract and transfer into wooden tray. Spread it properly. Then keep it overnight. Next day you have to cut into the small pieces. These pieces are available in an irregular form. The color of black cutechu is blackish and odor and taste is somewhat astringent. Now, chemical constituent of black cutechu. Black cutechu mainly belongs to the condensed tannin. That means it's a type of a true tannin. In condensed tannin, it mainly contains catechin or catechol, so 2 to 12% of catechin. It also contains 25 to 33% of cutechu tannic acid. The major principle of kutch is due to the presence of isomers of catechin. There are different types of isomers of catechin are present. Because of this catechin, they having the majorly and astringent in activity. So, levoepi catechin, A catechin, levo A catechin, then dextro iso A catechin. These are the different isomers of catechin. Now 20 to 30% of gummy substance, it also contains resin, catechin red and quercetin. This is the structures of the chemical constituent. This is the structure of catechin. In this structure is similar to the flavonoid structure, but rather than here ketone group, here hydroxy group is present. And this is the structure of catechol. So these are also polyphenolic in nature. because basic property of tannin is they are polyphenolic in nature. Now chemical test. Black cartaceou with perchloride gives bluish black color. On addition of sodium hydroxide, green color turns to purple color. Now second test, that is matchstick test. Cartaceou when treated with HCl, it will gives pink color because cartaceou is present in a drug extract, and this drug extract while reacted with the wood containing lignin, so it forms a fluoroglucinol. This fluoroglucinol will reacted with HCl, so its complex will form. This complex will give pink color. So matchstick test, the result of matchstick test will give pink to reddish color. Black cartaceou with vanillin hydrochloric acid mixture gives red to pink color. Aqueous solution of black cartaceou with lime water gives brown color. Uses, the mainly black cartaceou is used as an astringent. It is also cures the troubles of mouth like mouth ulcers. It is also used in disease of throat, diarrhea. Then it increases the appetite. It is mainly used in dyeing industries and calico printing. Now the most important part of the today's session, let's revise the pale cartaceou by understanding the difference between pale cartaceou and black cartaceou. So first of all, how it can be differentiated? Both are condensed tannin drug, both are available in an unorganized form. So first, synonym of the pale cartaceou and black cartaceou. The synonym of pale cartaceou is known as Cambier, while black cartaceou is known as Kutch or Tata. In biological source, it is dried aqueous extract prepared from the leaves and young twigs. That is the major portion, leaves and young twigs of Anteria Cambier. While here, which one part is used for the preparation of aqueous extract, that is heartwood. So it is produced by preparation of aqueous extract from the heartwood of Acacia cartaceou. The family of pale cartaceou is Rubiaceae, while the family of black cartaceou is Leguminosae. Geographical source, pale cartaceou is cultivated in Indonesia and Malaysia, while black cartaceou is cultivated throughout India, majorly in Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra. Now let's see morphology of pale cartaceou and black cartaceou. In morphology, first we will discuss the shape. In shape, here majorly pale cartaceou available in a cube shape, while black cartaceou available in a irregular fragments of broken cubes. Second one, outer surface brittle, while here hard. Inner surface porous. In black cartaceou it is soft. Color, pale cartaceou having reddish browning color, while black cartaceou is blackish browning color because the decoction is made concentrated in an iron vessel. So iron salts reacted with tannins and forms a black or brownish complex. Chemical content, both are condensed tannin, but only difference in cartaceou tannic acid concentration. Pale cartaceou having the highest concentration compared to the black cartaceou. Pale cartaceou having the cartaceou tannic acid, that is 22 to 55%, while black cartaceou having 25 to 33%. Chemical test, as pale cartaceou containing major chemical content, that is Cambier fluorosin, so it will give positive test with the Cambier fluorosin. Take an alcoholic solution of powder drug, filter it, add NaOH, and this extract, aqueous extract, is extracted with petroleum ether. So petroleum ether gives green fluorescence. That is positive in case of pale cartaceou, while black cartaceou is prepared from the heartwood. So no chlorophyll content or no Cambier fluorescence are present in a black cartaceou. So black cartaceou gives negative Cambier fluorescence test. In pale cartaceou, chlorophyll test will be positive, that is known as trace for chlorogenic acid, while black cartaceou gives negative test. Now we will discuss the second crop of the tannin, that is pterocarpus. There are two varieties of pterocarpus. One variety is known as Indian pinot. The biological source of Indian pinot is Pterocarpus marsupium. Second variety is known as red sandalwood or raktachandan. The biological source of red sandalwood, that is Pterocarpus santalinus. Now, the synonym of Pterocarpus depends on variety. The different synonyms are there. It is mainly known as Indian pinot tree, Malabar pinot, or red sandalwood or raktachandan. In Gujarati, raktachandan. Rakta means red and chandan means sandalwood. Biological source, it consists of dried juice obtained by making vertical incision on the stem of Pterocarpus marsupium or Pterocarpus santalinus. This is the chips of the heartwood of Pterocarpus. Now, family, Leguminosae. It is mainly cultivated in Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Uttar Pradesh. This is the red sandalwood, another variety, Pterocarpus santalinus, known as raktachandan. Chemical constituent, it containing different category of constituent. That's why it is known as a traditional drug. Majorly part, it contains 70-80% of quinotannic acid, that is known as glycosidal tannin. It also contains quinoride, that is known as quinonine, pyrocatechin, catechol, resin. Quinonine is insoluble flobacins. It also contains epicatechin. How the structural epicatechin is different from the catechin by structurally. Here, this ring is present front of the plane, then known as epicatechin. If it is present back of the plane, then known as catechin. Otherwise, they are structurally similar because catechin and epicatechin are isomers of each other. It also contains pterosupine, pterostilbene, liquiretigenin, isoliquiretigenin, liquiretin, isoliquiretin. What is the difference among them? Liquiretin and isoliquiretin are the flavonoid glycosides. While liquiretigenin, genin indicates a glycon of the glycosides. There are two parts in a glycoside, glycon and aglycon. Glycon part means having sugar. Aglycon means non-sugar molecule. So here these four are differentiate of the flavonoid glycosides. Now let's talk about structure of liquiretigenin and isoliquiretigenin. Liquiretigenin, that is the type of the flavonoid glycoside, the similar basic moiety of flavonoids are there. While isoliquiretigenin, here breakage of this ring or bond, so this will go here and formation of double bond. So this is the structure of isoliquiretigenin. In both the structure, sugar moiety is absent. So this is known as aglycon part. Now chemical test. When the solution of drug is treated with ferrosulfate, it produces bluish green color. With alkali, it gives violet color, and mineral acid, the precipitates are produced. Uses mainly three purposes. It can be used widely. First, that is astringent purpose. Second one, it is used in a treatment of diarrhea and dysentery. In diabetes, the aqueous as well as alcoholic extracts are used because of pterostilbene is responsible for reducing the blood sugar level in a diabetic patient. It having also antimicrobial activity against gram-negative bacteria. This antimicrobial activity is due to the presence of catechin or tannins. It having anti-hyperlipidemic activity. This anti-hyperlipidemic activity is worked by reducing the total cholesterol level in a serum. It also reduces the VLDL and LDL in a blood serum without affecting HDL cholesterol. It is also used in dyeing, tanning and printing industries. Now, questions of today's session. First question, that is write a note on Cartesio, or we can write extract containing unorganized, as both Cartesios are obtained or available in a form of extract. This is prepared from the plant part, so this is known as unorganized rock because having acellular structure. Second one, that is write a note on black Cartesio, then method of preparation and difference that can be asked. Thank you for watching my presentation.